Hello everyone, I am Poonam, your class teacher. Today I am going to teach you the value of numbers. Before we get started the topic, let's listen the story today. These all are the numbers 0 to 10. They all are very hungry. They are going here and there in search of food. So we will give something to eat these numbers according to their values. Look at here. Here comes the number 0. Now tell me, what is the value of 0? 0 has no value. So we will not give anything to eat this number. Now next is it is 1. So according to the value of number, we will give 1 orange to this number. Okay? Now the next is it is 2. Now we will give 2 candies to this number. Now here comes the another number 3. We will give the 3 candies to this number. 1, 2, 3. Now here comes the another number. The number is 4. We will give 1, 2, 3, 4. We will give 4 toffees to this number. Now here comes the another digit 5. We will give 5 chocolate to this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The next digit is 6. We will give grapes to eat this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will give 6 grapes to this number. Now the next turn is number 7. We will give 7 grapes to this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now here comes the another digit. The digit is 8. So we will give 8 grapes to this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now next digit is 9. How many grapes should we give it to this digit? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now the last digit is 10. We will give 10 candies to this number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No? So, students, today we have learned the value of number through this activity. Now, look at this sheet. I have written the numbers here, and in front of numbers I have drawn few pictures according to their values. In front of 0 I have drawn nothing. In front of 1 I have drawn one smiley. In front of 2, 2 sun. In front of 3, 3 candies. 4, 4 stars. 5 flowers. 6 leaves. 7 ice creams. 8 squares. 9 triangles. 10 circles. Now what you will do, this will be the homework for you. You will write the numbers and draw the pictures in front of these numbers according to the values. Bye-bye.